G'day, my name's Dave Topper. I'm with a company called Design Group. My good friend, Mr. Fred Caspera, asked me to come and help him with fitting his beautiful fan structure into the landscape down at Barra Park. And he talked to me about the philosophy behind it. And what we try to do is keep the landscape simple in terms of how we approach the elements and the format. And in doing that, we drew on the existing elements that are pretty well dominating the landscape features in the park now. Back in the 90s, I worked with Helen Cohen, who's one of the people who's working on this project. And we developed the Canberra Park as it is today. And it's we drew on those elements, therefore we drew the same sort of seating elements and the stone edging elements, the use of gravel and those sort of things. And it, what we also saw there was an opportunity to actually finish the boulevard, which is running from the east, west and the arrival to this location, which were a great opportunity to actually complete that park with a nice mound of grass and a circular path. Fitting in a nice wall there at the end that could just sort of finishes and is encapsulated by the cherry blossoms that are down that end. And just when you get to that point, just do a nice little right hand turn down to the Peace structure. It's going to be good.
It's good.